Walter and Me is filmed in front of a live studio audience.
It's been a long time.
The time has been long, distant sibling.
Jesse has been away from home, attending college in the beloved tri-state area. What he doesn't know is that his entire family has been abducted by an alien race. Their mission is to assimilate to the human species. Only problem is they're pretty dumb and terrible at acting.
Any luck these days?
With what?
The world.
Oh, yes.
Yes, what?
Yes, I have had luck with the world. And you?
Yeah. What?
Yes, I have not had luck with the world.
What?
You doing all right?
Yeah. Things have been looking up lately.
Good to hear.
Don't you want to know what thing or things have been looking up lately?
No.
I wish I knew you!
What do you mean?
I don't know you! And I never have! I'm sorry. It's just sometimes I get so frustrated. It's like I can't understand you. It's like we're not connected at all.
But I am connected to you through the English language. What I'm saying to you right now.
See, it's like, what are you even saying? I just don't understand you.
You just responded to me. You do.
No, not just with our words. We're not connected. We're supposed to be brothers. I'm supposed to understand you on a deeper level. And I just come home, and it's like you're someone else. It's like you're a complete stranger.
But I am your brother. Look at me. I'm how you remember.
No, you're not at all. You may look the same, but you're not. You're different.
Is this different?
You know what, Walter? Sometimes you seem out of this world.